ellas están pendientes a ti, pero tú puesta pa' mí, haciendo que me odien más, porque todos te quieren probar. Lo que no saben es que no te dejas llevar de cualquiera.
I'm doing alright, not today. Today, I'm going to be pranking my god sister and my god brother. So basically, this is not prank. This prank is not for, you know, not for my god sister, but this is for my god brother. I'm going to be pranking him. And I'm going to be telling him, I like you and everything like that. I like you and I want to be with you and stuff like that. But this is all a prank. I don't really like him. He about like 8, 9, 10 or something. And I'm only about to be preteen. So yeah, doesn't really bother me. And right now he's in the living room and she's in the living room. So I already got a camera set up. So with that being said, let's get straight into the video. Oh, and make sure you like this video. Give this a thumbs up. Press the subscribe button and turn on the post notification, because that way you can get notified every time another banger for you guys. And I'm also going to be doing post notification shout outs at the end of every single video. So if you want to get a chance to go follow, turn on post notification. Okay. And then, yeah. And where to get a giveaway, I'm giving an iPhone 11, iPhone 11 Pro, AirPods Pro, Apple Watch, and an iPad. So if you want to get that, like this video, subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notifications, because I want to drop everything back to the rest of 2020. So if you're not with me, oh, and I also got a link in the, or I have a link of my merchandise. So if you want to get a shirt, cup, or anything that has a little M, I even got this. This is my hat for my merchandise, everything like that. So if you want to get a shout out, so if you want to get all of this, press the link in my bio. Okay. Follow me on TikTok, Instagram, and Snapchat. That link, all of those links are going to be in the description box below. Alright, enough chit-chat, let's get started.
They have to have something.
I don't know. Each of them is giving us a different diagnosis. One is saying bipolar, the next one is saying schizophrenic, and then they're saying psychotic. I don't know.
What does that even mean?
It means not very much of time for her. That's what it means. She's not psychotic, whatever it is.
I agree. I think it's just the most convenient explanation for them. So we need to continue putting pressure on them so that they continue to investigate. Okay, it's important.
Yeah.
Pressure.
Well, I just want you both to know that I plan on being here every day until I do figure out what's wrong. I want to be with her, and she needs all of us.
Thank you, Steven. Don't touch me. That.
Excuse us.
Don't touch me. He's not getting them.
Hi.
It's a prank.
don't really get too excited.
What's your prank? You see the intro.
You look great.
This became an epic fail. My God. She beat me up to like 25 times. He was doing whatever, screaming at me, talking about that I'm ugly, but I really don't care because, give me, I got her baby revenge. Team me all day, every day. I slay all these. I slay all these girls. See, look my nails. I slay all these girls. So it was just a prank. I don't really like that little boy like that. I never liked him. It's okay. I never liked him. Like, come on. But subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my channel. Like this video and turn on the post notifications. Because like I said, I'm going to be doing a post notification shout out. So let me get my phone. And I'm going to tell you who the post notification is. Okay, guys, I got the post notifications, and the post notification goes to Mackenzie Smith. She said on my last video, she said, I love you and you keep running. So, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Thank you, Mackenzie Smith, for being my post notifications, and I will see you guys later in the next video. Oh, and don't forget, I have a giveaway coming very, very soon.
What giveaway?
And a merch coming very, very soon. Shut up. Get on my nerves. But anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.